ARCHICAD introduces the new Shell tool, enabling designers to unleash their creative minds and to create enriched architectural forms. The first of the three geometry methods of the Shell tool is the extruded method. It has two construction methods, simple and detailed. Let us first use the simple construction method on the floor plan. First, we need to define the extrusion vector of the shell with two clicks. Then, with a third click, we need to define the direction and size of the profile polygon. With this method, the profile is always a half circle, the diameter length of which we define with our last click. If we select the shell in 3D, we can see that its extrusion vector is a horizontal line. Its profile polygon is in a vertical plane, perpendicular to the extrusion vector. The shell body is generated by extruding the profile polygon along the length of the extrusion vector. We can use the same method in 3D and generate the simple extruded shell with three clicks. The other construction method is the detailed method. On the floor plan, we first draw the profile polygon of the shell. We can also space-click existing elements to create the profile polygon. Then we need to enter the extrusion vector length. In this case, the extrusion vector is a vertical line, and the profile polygon is in a plane parallel to the XY plane. We can use the detailed method in 3D as well. We can use polyline creation commands from the PET palette to create the profile polygon. Then define the extrusion vector to complete the shell.